everyone, today we're checking out the Strymon Night Sky. Night Sky is a reverb with a ton of tweakability. The mod section allows you to decide what you'd like to modulate, either the verb, the pitch, or the filter. Shape decides what kind of waveform you modulate with. In the decay section are three different reverb types and the ability to quantize the pitch of the reverb to smooth, half steps, or to a variety of scales. The bottom row features a tone section, shimmer that has selectable intervals, glimmer which enhances certain frequencies of the reverb, and drive. The right foot switch will infinitely sustain the reverb, and the left foot switch will morph between two settings. One of my favorite parts of Night Sky is the sequencer. Each step can be tuned to a different pitch, and the rate of the sequencer can be tapped in or synced with MIDI clock. When using infinite mode, you can set up Night Sky to have new audio processed by the reverb, or have new audio not be processed by the reverb, which will allow you to play over a running sequence. Night Sky has stereo in and out, expression and MIDI capabilities, and 16 onboard presets. There was a quick intro to Night Sky. Let's hear some more sounds.
Thank you. Thank you.